statues vanished. Generations disappeared only because they asked very innocent questions. So now you have a society, everybody becomes so sophisticated. Nobody asks any question. They know that that's the wrong game to play. They know you are not getting anything. You're just simply stupid or mad if you do something like that. So if that becomes general notion of the society, then if we talk about the artists in the society, they are not in defending of those very essential rights of freedom of speech. And they use all kind of excuse in exchange the space of surviving, which you know, cannot blame, you know, the surviving is always the first priority, but the art come out would always be